Oh my god! Ah! Oh! Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Zims, and welcome back to Araya, where we last left off. We finished chapter 4, we got into chapter 5, we finished some of that, so we're almost to the end. We have two more chapters to go. That's chapter 6 and chapter 7. Resident Evil 7 comes out tomorrow, so I'm excited for that. I already have that ready to download, so without further ado, let's get it. Alright, so this is where we last left off. I'm just ready to be done with this game, dude. My goal is...
Yes, sir.
Be careful, boss!
Oh!
You dick! You're not gonna stop, are you? Do you really think you can get away?
Maybe. Oh! Ah! Go, 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 go! Practicing.
Hey.
Hit that corner. Oh, I gotta jump! Jump! Let's go, run. Oh my god. I thought. Oh my god. Oh, jump. It feels like he's on my neck, dude.
Hey, you!
I can't see. Where's my flashlight? So this whole time I could have had my flashlight. I was running in complete darkness. Look at this dude. I would have picked up his knife and stabbed him. Wait, did it still say chapter 4 or is it chapter 6? I think it's a chapter 6. This is the dude that we had to take pictures with, the graffiti guy.
Hello? Hello?
Where have you been? I couldn't see you on the hidden camera. You bailing on me?
Bailing out? What the fuck, man? I can't even find a way out of this place. I passed out earlier. You wouldn't believe what I saw earlier.
Did you shit your pants as well?
Shut up, mate. You wouldn't want to be in my position.
Let's get back to the mission.
Make sure you pick up my call after I finish the mission.
I will. You know what you need to do after you go outside.
I am not going to gamble with them ever again.
I know you explore the old building. Well, thanks. There, Rama, I'm very sorry to hear about the loss of your daughter. My condolences. About what happened at the car park, you have to stay quiet about this. The fact that there was someone who jumped off the building has already caused enough trouble. Your boss. But my boss just got taken out, so that's out of the question. Oh, of course, the dark hallway. So let's hurry up and get this finished. We're almost there. We got one more chapter to go after this one. This is scary. I don't know. It's scary, but I feel... Dang, I thought... Oh my god, yo, look. There's a dude over here. He's about to jump. This is scary.
That same guy is still hitting on me. I don't think he can take on a bipolar girl like me. Marissa still warns me about him. She told me that Sorn gave her the same creepy feeling like that character from the movie American Psycho. P.S. A street fortune teller stopped me. He told me to stay away from any new encounters.
I'm scared. Oh, man. I thought I was going to turn around and there was going to be someone hanging from like the little noose thing. What? See, this game is scary. The stuff be happening, you don't know what's going on. Whew. Is it a checkpoint? Damn it, we're back in a hospital. Explore this floor. I'm scared. Alright, nothing in here. Let's keep going. Did an eerie music, dude. They picked a good soundtrack, I'll tell you that. Feels like somebody's following you every step that you take. It's like... Read this. The people on the boat were in dismay. Surely an unlucky person was the one to blame for this situation. To find a person responsible for responsible fate was to put in a lucky draw. The fate of the wealthy son seemed grim, however, as he was deemed unlucky 3 times in a row. Scare. I hate turning around. And they turn around so slow, it makes it worse. No, that's Araya. I know that sound anywhere. Nothing in here. Okay, cool. Just keep going. I'm scared. Oh. If I finish this game, I deserve a medal. You two better write me a,
Hey.
Wait.
Oh, who the fuck? Boone, what the hell are you doing here?
Rama! It's good to see you. Please, help me!
Don't tell me you're doing something stupid like hunting for ghosts.
Okay. I won't tell you then.
That's enough. Some people have gone crazy here, and they're going to kill each other. We need to call the police.
Yes, we do.
Kill? What the hell is going on with this place? There are ghosts and killers? Is that a woman screaming?
Yeah. You have to hurry. I'll go help her.
Okay. But where's the exit?
Go straight that way. Then you go down the stairs, the door will be open.
After this shit is over, please don't tell my dad about this!
How to see a ghost. Form a passage between your legs and look through the opening. Use an umbrella during the rainless night. Look at your reflection in the mirror during the midnight hour. Collect the soil of a graveyard and put it on your eyelids. What the... fuck is that? Ah, hell nah. I don't want to play this game anymore. Come back and finish your breakfast, dude. Please don't attack me. Oh, I gotta go the way she went. What she was eating anyway? She was tearing it up. What is that? Oranges look like rice and something else. Oh wait, she's gonna jump out of nowhere and grab me. Please. I'm not ready for this. Please. Oh, I'm scared. Please don't jump on me. Game saved. Yep, it's about to go down. Exit. The door should be open. Please don't hit the corner. Oh my gosh. Can't do this, dude. How do people play this with VR? That's the exit he was talking about. Oh man. They want me to take a seat? Gosh, I'm just tired of getting jump scared. I just want to get off. What am I supposed to do? Take a seat? What is this? Don't grab anything? No. Yo, if I have to fight that old lady to get out this building, I will do it. All right, man. I gained enough courage to start coming down here. I'm not ready for this, dude. Wait, we still gotta take pictures of these dang things? Oh, we do. Please! Oh my god. Stop. Can y'all stop? Oh my lord. Yo, it's a holiday, bro. They're about to jump me. I have a feeling one of them gonna attack me. Please. I just wanna find the exit. Please. Open the door. Damn. Yes, it's locked. Come on, we gotta hurry up. Yeah, finish this. Let me pick up the note first. The map left by Jules saying use the key to open a door and get a ceremonial candle. Again? Dang, dude. What's up with these ceremonial candles? Forget the damn candles. On the island, the sun saw a view unlike any he had seen before. In his sight was not none but beauty as lush gardens filled with elegant flowers and trees filled with ripe, juicy fruit decorated the land. At the golden beach that circled the island, the wealthy sun saw a woman dancing. The dancing figure were draped with vibrant colored dresses, and the hair of the woman were decorated with the lotus, making the sight of each more special than he could ever imagine. What in the fuck? I'm straight. Oh my god, what's up with this game? What kind of haunting is this? Oh man. That thing fast. Just hurry up. Well, guys, get ready to get jump scared. Shit. The beautiful island was not the paradise as it seemed to him. The land was an unholy place reserved for the purpose of punishing any who had committed sin towards their parents in the form of hurting or killing. Okay. Here we go. There goes the candle. We're just gonna go up and grab it. Oh my god, what the fuck is... Nah, bro, we getting the hell up out of here. Whew. That wasn't even scary. That was just creepy. She was long and... Oh, man. No, that's scary right there. Oh, my gosh. She meets me right here. Come on here. Where to put it? Put the candle. What is this? Oh my gosh. Scared. What is this, Joe? What am I supposed to do? Don't tell me I gotta walk towards him. I'm scared. I don't want to walk towards him. Make my friend! Oh my god. Yo, I'm about to pass out. What the? Did I just see a dead body? This game is so creepy, dude. What time is it? Nah, we ain't checking on my rooms. We getting out of here. Sorry. Yes! Game saved. Let's hurry up and get up out of here. He gave me the wrong exit, too, because the exit wasn't right there. We gotta jump over this and we're finished, or what? Oh! Boy, you better run. Bruh, you're running too slow for me, and they will give me the biggest character to run. Oh my god. She's right behind me. Oh, she's gonna grab me, huh? Yo. That one almost got me. Oh my jeez. Scared, she'll grab me. Oh my gosh. Go, 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 go. Please don't let me run into something. Oh my god! Ah! No! Chapter 7. Whew. Yeah, we doing it. We doing it. We doing it, y'all.
This place is it's too dangerous.
Yeah, it is. It's the last chapter, baby girl. Last chapter. Escape. Yes! That's the message I've been waiting to hear, baby.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Look, I'm tired of you. I'm about to beat your ass. Come here. That's right. You better run. Good. I don't want to go in there anyway. I didn't want to go. I'm sorry, Ari. I didn't mean anything I said. Come on. We just got to run through. Run through. We're almost there. That's it. I shot the thing. We just got to escape. We gotta escape. Oh shit. Oh my god, chill. Whew. She don't want us to leave. There's the door. Wait, what? Why did they let me go in there? That's scary. Yeah, I'm alright. If I'm gonna hit a corner, it should be like, bam. I knew it. I knew it. I felt it coming. It was too many corners. Alright, come on. Hurry up. I don't got time for all that. It's the last week. Only thing I do is escape. Is this the right way? Cool. Let me out.
Wait! Araya!
Yo, we gotta escape. Oh, that's that painting from earlier. Wait, what's she tripping? What's this?
Who did this to you?
Yeah, who did this to you? Okay, let's go this way. Okay. Let's go this way? Yo, Araya, we cool and you cool them. Okay. Can I jump over? No? Okay. Scared like a mug. Never been so scared to escape. Just gonna go back this way, okay, Araya? You know? You feel me? Just gonna go this way. And then I'm gonna come right here. And you're gone. So I'm just gonna read the letter that you left right there. Please don't jump up and give me a medical statement that belongs to Miss Araya Supampapam. Department of Psychiatry, 19th of January, 2015, manic depression, bipolar disorder. Hey, let me get a foot back. All right, now you can turn. Oh, she's on top of the steps.
Araya?
Chill. Chill. Let me go. We tried everything to help you. You don't want help. We established that already. Her diary.
Marissa went apeshit today. This is the first time I've ever seen her like this. Maybe I shouldn't tell her that I'm seeing Sorn. Well, it's already too late. I already love him.
There she is.
Araya,
I will wait
for you.
I'll wait for you.
She's a ghost. Why don't you just walk through the door? What is that? Wait, hold on. Yo, that's the portal thing.
Shit. I'm pregnant.
Oh.
What should I do? I really want to talk to Marissa. I think there's something wrong with Sawn's phone. I couldn't contact him at all today.
Nah, his phone worked. Got... Oh, snap. Oh, Ariel's kind of bad. Oh, she's telling us what happened. She was pregnant. Yo, that dude's a punk for that one, yo. Fuck. What the fuck is happening today? Two people are dead. Dead! One jumped off the roof and one hung herself. They were still so young and now... I tried to get help, but the girl... Her body was gone. I only found a phone on the ground. What the fuck is going on? Rama. Y'all can be an actor. Tell me I couldn't sell you that right there. You'd be like, oh my god. He's so good. What's up in here? She's not jump scaring us anymore. She's actually opening up to us. I take it back. Yep. It's going down for real. My god, it's her.
Araya?
Oh! What am I supposed to do?
Stop! This is me, please!
I can't see!
Stop it!
Oh my god, please! I can't see!
Stop.
Oh my god!
This is me, please!
Who? Hurry up, bitch! It. Run! No talking to her. You already see she was butt naked floating in the air throwing stuff. Nah, we gotta go. Whew. Let's go. Where am I at? What is this?
Oh, I hate you.
Oh, babe, please calm down. Yes. Found the right way. Follow the candles, they said. You'll be safe, they said. Everything will be okay, they said. Hold on, don't jump out the bathroom. Catch a right hook. Ugh, don't grab me. Okay. Looks like we're almost out of here, guys. Nah, we ain't making no stops. Yes, we are. Oh, what the freak is that?
What is going on in this place? How does this kind of stuff end up in a hospital?
This ain't no hospital. It's a torture chamber. Wow. Is that Araya?
I'm so glad I talked to Marissa. I can tell she's worried about me and the baby. I ended up going to the hospital in the afternoon. Got the creepiest stare from the security guard there.
Don't tell me the security guard killed her. Fuck. But Araya already found us. She know where we are. Why she keep finding us? Man, why we gotta keep finding her? Every time we find her. Stop saying my name. We're not cool. Anymore. Okay. Oh, shit! Here we are, friends. I was just kidding. You know how we always used to joke around back in high school. Yo,
get out!
What? Can't see. Oh my god. Come on, dude, hurry up. I've never been so close to being happy in my life. I'd rather get jump scared and be done. I need to be done with this game.
Get out!
Who, are you talking to me or are you talking to somebody else? Oh my god. Ah, stupid game, dude. Not these. So I finally found a door. Jeez. I don't care how long it takes to finish this game. I want to finish it. I'm not about to do this. Oh my god, Araya. Come here. Get back here. Get back here. He's gonna do it. Aw, man. Come on, Araya. I don't know how to freaking. It's a maze. What you got a maze for? I seen something. Don't play. No, it's not my fault. Jeez. This is a maze. I hate. Okay. Oh my god, yo. Speedy Gonzalez. Stop playing, Araya. Dang. Yo, this game is on some next level. Type stuff, dude. I can't find my way out of here. I went this way already, huh? No, I didn't. Oh, shit! Can I have my phone battery now?
I'm pregnant.
Are you shitting me? How many times did you do the test?
Oh, God. Not the reaction I was hoping for.
I didn't mean it like that. But I'm not ready.
You're not ready? What about me?
I'm sorry. I'll figure something out.
What do you mean you'll figure something out?
Just let me handle this.
Jesus. That's why you be nice to everybody. You treat all your friends equal. Don't be mean.
Marissa.
Scared. We're bound to, and it's, they don't let you have a flashlight, dude. What the fuck? Huh. Yeah, please don't grab me. Get off me. Whew. Give me that.
Yeah, what you mean you're pregnant? I don't want no baby. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my. Get off me! No! Please.
Marissa? Marissa?
No. No, no, no. Why do you keep doing this to me? Stop doing this to me, yo. Just let me out the room. Jesus. Gosh. What's up? Did she hang herself or did he hang her?
I went for an ultrasound with Sawn today. I feel bad not telling Marissa. I know that she's still pissed off at Sawn. I better keep them away from each other for now.
Yep, you should. Okay.
How could you do this to me?
Hey. We can't raise it anyway. Why would you keep it?
No! You bastard! I won't give you my baby!
Fuck. Stop this shit. I just want the baby.
Have you been tricking me all along?
Stop. I said stop.
What did you fucking do to me?
Araya?
Marissa?
Araya!
Araya?
Don't do it!
I want to go with you.
I don't know about that. I can't see. Wait.
I love you.
How you get down? Where'd a chair go?
They all left me behind. No
one. What the fuck is that? Oh shit! Chapter 8? Oh, I guess I was wrong, dude. How long is this game? Jeez. I just gotta finish it, bro. The game just started. Alright, fuck it. Let's hurry up. I don't got time for this, dude.
Come find me!
Yes, I got a flashlight. Okay, cool. Where are you? Okay, you're not in here. Are you in here? Okay, it's locked. Cool. We're about to speed run this. Cause I ain't doing this no more. Uh-uh! She must have went this way. A lot of other ones locked. Nope, she didn't go that way either. So where the heck did she go? Let me guess, where the lights and stuff is flashing. Who would ever thought? No? Okay.
Can you guess where I am?
Dang, why are you so loud? You got a megaphone? Yeah, there you go. I see you. What do you want? A child's shirt. Okay. So that must be her daughter. The one that she had aborted, or the guy killed her and didn't was born, or whatever's going on here, you guys know what's up, you feel me? Wait, I don't remember coming up in here. What is this? Medical record of a little girl called Dinduin Archie, whatever. She is diagnosed with meningitis. So her daughter was diagnosed with meningitis, I'm guessing? Medical bill from the hospital, it says the recipient was charged $45,000 and on the bottom is a signature that says Rama. Wait, Rama? Who's charging the bot? I guess the bot is money and... What, did this door unlock? Something unlocked. Oh, this is too much, dude. Too much going on. Oh, there it is. This is unlocked. What's in here I have to look at? The death certificate of a little girl named Adolin Archia. The cause of death is listed as complication result of meningitis. Don't do it. That was this one, okay. Don't scare me, don't jump scare me. Ooh! Ow, I hit myself in the eye. You'll get enough to mess with me, little girl. There's no way you're that fast. Gotta go through this again. Ah, I can't believe I hit myself so hard in the face, dude. Find 3 keys to open the door. Well, here we go. So what's the point of me coming up in here then if I can't put that? There's a lot, so alright, well, I'll unhook the first one. What the heck? What am I supposed to do? Oh my god, my business getting darker. Run for your life. Yo, this is not even fair. I'm about to hide up in here. Oh look, the bottom floor is unlocked. Let's hurry up and finish with this dang game. There goes another key. candy surely is not edible anymore. Alright, got the keys. Let's dip. Let's go back and open up the thing. Hurry up for that thing, find this. Where is it? Oh. What? Aw, oh, man. One more floor. Yeah, look, I'm freaking stuck in the ground, dude. Wow. All right, so we're back. Earlier I had fell through the floor for some reason. I couldn't walk this way, so it was... All right, let's go, let's just get the dang key. Finish. Fuck, Araya? Ooh. There it is, the sun one. What's that noise? Is that thing still floating around here? Yes, it don't got no door handle. The last key should be in here. So let's go ahead and close by itself. So something's about to go down. Wait a minute, I'm not gonna grab the key yet. I have to grab the key first. So. Oh. Hurry up, dude! Dang, they be cheating. Let me out. Let me out of here. Oh, they got me. No, thank you. Please. No, 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 no. This way? Yeah, buddy. Let's get up out of here. Oh my gosh, yo. Why does she keep chasing me? That's about some help, Araya. She doesn't even want help. I'm not gonna look her way. I'm not. I'm not gonna look that way. Because if I look that way, I'm gonna die. Oh! Oh! Oh, my arm! Oh. I can make it. So I have to run around in circles for like 5 minutes. And the door is locked! Ah, no! How's the door locked? I got a key! I got a key! I got a key! This is scary, dude. Don't do it. Yes. All right, so now we can finally open the door and dip. Right there. Let me in. Fuck, I'd rather go back.
I'm sorry, boy. I'm so sorry.
Oh, boss, wow, what did you do?
Can I borrow some money? My daughter is sick. I need the money for her doctor.
Wow.
Ploy. Ploy.
Ploy.
Daddy, why are you so late?
I brought it to you as soon as possible. See? I also have the money. How much more money do you need? This is my daughter you are talking about. Please, help her. Fuck the doctor. Fuck. I'm sorry, Paul. I'm so sorry.
Is that it? I can see you.
I'm sorry. I was too late. I'm a bad father. Ploy, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. Oh, Ploy.
What? The game is still not over? I think it's about to be over. It feels like the spirit has been lifted from the curse. Oh my god. We did it. Araya is finally at peace. We can move on. And live our own separate happy lives. Wait, why did the music stop? Oh, there it is.
What the hell is going on in this room?
Oh my god, what the hell is going on in it? Help release RSP by pulling the nail.
Huh? That's the corpse of that missing woman.
Oh, shit! Yeah. Check
it. Okay, miss?
Where's Q? What's up, boy? I'm tired of you. Stab him. Man, you dying, boy. Ah! Oh, at least he got a cell phone. The way out of this.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Yo, why is she still mad? I thought we released the spirit. Oh, wow. They cheated, dude. This is ridiculous. Why they gotta cheat like this? She's like right behind me, bro. It sucks that she can't turn around and look like on Outlast. I want to look back so bad, but I'm scared to look back. Do I press E or do I just open it? I press open or I go. This is probably the most exercise he ever got in his life. Alright. It's too quiet. Nah, she didn't give up that fast. There's no way. Let's go start again. Where is she? Find and burn all the seals. Oh man, not this again. Dang. Look, there goes a seal. There's a seal. Hold on, wait a minute. Damn, you worthless security fuck. He tricked me. He said that it was a sleeping pill. He lied to me, and now she's fucking dying. What I have to do to her body when this is over? Now I need to stage her death or something, or will they suspect me? What should I do then? Oh, wow, they tricked her. So he killed her. by accident? Maybe? I'll steal some more seals around here. Whoa. There's a seal. Oh. Funny. Oh, oi. Ah, yeah, so funny. Alright, that's it for me. Let's get out of here, boys. We dip back. What the heck? I just came back from this way. Why are we running back? Jeez, they chased me all over this hospital, dude. Oh, snap. Oof! Oh shit! I'm free! We gotta get out of here, dude. Come on, you can make it. Oh shit!
None of you will leave this place.
We're almost there, Araya. Oh! right there. I made it out with Araya. Name one YouTuber you know that carried Araya out of there. Thank you. The game is finally over. We passed Araya. I want to thank you guys so much for sticking around for the series. It was a great one. Although it was the most scariest game I ever played, I enjoyed it a lot. Even though I hate it, I enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. If you are ready for Resident Evil 7, that's going to be up tomorrow night or Wednesday morning. This adds on to the list of our completed games for this channel. I want to thank Poise for recommending it to me. It was scary as hell. I wouldn't recommend it to anybody, but it was a good game. It was just crazy to see all the stuff that Araya went through, but I still don't understand why she was chasing us. Was she trying to lead us to what happened to her? Was she trying to chase us away from it? It's crazy that one of the people said it was a sleeping pill and ended up killing her and her child as well, or her child died of meningitis or whatever, meningitis. Be on the lookout for that Resident Evil 7. Again, if you enjoy my content, be sure to like, comment, and on that subscribe button to be a part of the Murder of Crows today. Again, if no one told you today, I love you. Thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys next time.
I told you. You ain't telling me shit.